Okay, people, in case you did not know, this is what's considered in the motorcycle world as a rat bike. It can be most any size motorcycle, but, or any type motorcycle. So this one looks like a Vespa, and I may be wrong about that, but it has been ratted out. It has stickers and whatever from every event that they have been to, so it is super interesting to keep an eye on.